So, what is a space? You are probably well aware of the Euclidean space, but what is a space really? A space is a set, which we here denote by capital X, but the set is not enough in itself to make out a space. It needs also to have a topological structure. The set may, for instance, be the set of all n-dimensional vectors with real-valued components. The elements in this set are vectors. So each element is a vector that we may call x that has n elements from x1 to xn. And all these elements are real valued. So that means that each of these elements, xi, are in the set of real number. Another set that we are interested in is the set of all real valued continuous functions defined on the set from a to b, this set here. The elements in this set are real-valued functions. So each element here is a real-valued function f that maps the set from a to b into a real number. And these functions, they are continuous. We are particularly interested in this set because we will work with functions of time. So f will typically be a function of time t that maps interval that may go from a to infinity into a real number. So a will typically be larger than or equal to zero, and b may go up to infinity. So these are examples of the sets we are interested in. But which topological structures may these sets have in order to make out a space? Depending on the type of topological structure, we may have a metric space, a Banach space, or a Hilbert space. If we can define a metric on the set, then the set together with this metric make out a metric space. If we can define a norm on the set, then the set together with this norm make out a Banach space. And if we can define an inner product on the set, then together the set with this inner product make out a Hilbert space.